We study the breathing, muscle movement. We read their face and emotions, calming the patient. Technology is important, but the patient's movement is even more important, shrinking the tumor without damaging the healthy tissue around it. Because it's not just what we can destroy that matters, it's what we can save.